So this is Godus, supposedly the next black and white, and I was looking at it for a while, was kind of interested in it, and then I found out that Peter Molyneux made it, which he made black and white and Populous, and those are like my two favorite games ever. So I'm deciding to give this a try. Followers have moved from the wilderness and have started to believe in you as a higher power. I've already played a little bit, but an update came out and asked me if I wanted to restart the homeworld, and I said, sure! So, let's click on through this. Basically, it's like Age of Empires. You go through all the ages, and you get stronger as you go. It tells you all these kinds of cards at first. Like, in order to get felt tents. You need more resources and different kinds of things to build them. Felt tents no longer generate belief, but can contain more followers who will now breed faster. No longer generate belief. That's new, I think. I don't remember it not generating belief. Oh well. So right now I can't really build much. And that little ring is all I can do. Anything I can do inside that ring, that's all I can control right now. And it'll take a few seconds just to build the first shelter. Gives me a card because I expanded. Land expansion, yay! It doesn't do that animation every time, only for a new card. So press B to get rid of the book. Now I've got it a little bit more radius. Clicking on the rocks just gets rid of them and it gives you belief, and it automatically places building blueprints whenever you clear enough space. That flag means there's a follower ready to be breeded, I guess, or just spawned. That added 10 belief? Yeah, that might be new because it used to cost 5 belief. Oh well. Same thing for trees, if you click on them. See that plus 20, that's more belief. So there's another follower. Plus 10. Okay, that's giving me belief. If you hold right click, ooh, that's much quicker now. Whoa! Does a little radius thing too. Huh. Okay. Oh, cool. I also added a noise for that. That basically healed my follower. Now I've got three huts. I've got one person there, and two people there. So in order for me to expand, I need to increase this bar, which is just make 6 villagers total. I have 4, and I need 6 to expand. So in order to expand, I can either wait 2 seconds, here's another one. Okay, so now I got 5. And right here, 41 seconds for another one. So I can wait, or I can just go ahead and try to build more blueprints. There we go. So now... Yeah. Oh. I don't know why it didn't... Oh. Yeah, okay. When this timer finishes up, that'll be 6. Because technically he was in there and I just pulled him out of the building. So there we go, there's 2. Another expansion. Alright! I don't know why the timer's outside there, but that's neat. Get rid of more rocks. Oh, that already spawned a couple. Okay, now you can sculpt the land to make more or less fewer houses, there we go. So what I want to do is I want to get rid of this little area, so I just click and drag, and as you can see it costs belief. So I just keep clicking and dragging, So if I want people to build it, if there's three, I just go one, two. They added this timer, that's definitely nice. That's definitely more convenient. Now I can spawn these guys, but the problem I was having in the other one was they would die really quickly, and they only stay alive if they're in the house. So, smart sculpting. Double clicking. Alright, so basically I can double click, and the land will go out to here. If I left click right here, this land right here will come out to here. But if I right click, double click right there, this land will come down to here. So I do left click, left click, left click. Now if I do right click right here, this land will come this way. Like that. Oh yeah, left click that way. Yeah. Come on, one more. Oh. Whoa! I'm using a lot of belief doing this, but I want to expand real fast, so call out all of these guys. Boom! Maybe this will give me a blueprint. Ah, crap! That's one thing I don't really like. If I'm trying to click trees and I double click real fast, they'll disappear and I'll accidentally pull some land that I don't want. Oh, did I expand? Nope, felt tents. Okay, so to unlock this, I just need to find one felt. Well, did I expand this time? Yep, more expansion. Get rid of rocks. Alright, now this is a chest. It might contain the felt. Nope, just contains lumber. Timber, lumber, whatever, same thing. There's two more chests over here, so let's see if I get the felt. There's the felt. So you just click, and it automatically does it. Unlock. Yay. No longer generate belief. I think that's new since the last time I played this. But also, what's new is spawning villagers gives you belief instead of uses belief. So press B, let's get out of here. What's in here? More timber. Those are going to be used later. Let's go ahead and get rid of this if we can. Okay, so yeah, as you can see, if you make it big enough, the area, it'll spawn into a number two, which is a little bit bigger house. Oh, I don't know why all the flags went away. That's new. Okay, it only takes four to get to the next one, so maybe there's one, two, three. Oh, there's five out. Okay, they're out again. I'm gonna figure this out. Construction card. To get science, I need two timbers and one felt. I think I already have two timbers. Yep, now I need one more felt. So what is the science card? Science, is this science? No, that's commandments. Science. I guess I'll figure out when I unlock it. Right. Oh, that was not colored and I was able to do something. Let's bring this back. Now see, that's totally new. All the flags pop up until, I guess, a certain amount of people are out, and then they go away. So this whole belief system is totally different now. It used to pop up belief on each building, and you collected it manually. But they're no longer popping up. Just gotta expand more. I kinda like this though, because then I can control how big the blueprints are gonna be. Because the problem I ran into last time was people would just start building it before I got to the size that I wanted. Oops, wrong one. Wasting belief. Okay, so build one, build two, build three. Okay, so two people can work there and one can work there. Really don't know what I'm doing. I'm just kind of messing around. Since that didn't really give me another plan, I'm gonna bring this back. Oh, and to rotate, you have to hold shift. And the last time I did this, as soon as I moved, it went back to the original. Yeah, I don't really like that, and I don't know how to change it. So you have to stay where you are if you want to keep the camera where it is. So I don't really like that, but I guess I can deal with it. Whoa, your followers are... Oh, something's blocking that on my screen. Something for bigger homes. Or asking for bigger homes? I probably look like a retard, but there is something right there on my screen that I can't see past. So that's why I can't read it. No, I want a number two. There we go. And then maybe... Ooh. Come on, give me another number two. Or number one, I guess that's fine. Okay. Now I'm trying to get all the way over to here, and then all the way over here, and all this other cool stuff. Oh boy, I might get lost. Alright, I can expand. I see this little flickering stuff, that's a chest that's under here or under this one. Whichever layer that is, I have to excavate it. Nope. See, I hate that. Gonna have to get used to it though. Why not? Now if I wanted to, I could get rid of this layer and the layer right under that and have it just one layer, and all of these could be probably compacted a little bit, but that'd cost a lot of belief to get rid of, and then they'd have to rebuild everything. So what I'm gonna do is just extend. Probably should have went with my original idea. There we go. Number two. Come in two. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Yeah, okay, go.
Yeah. Only five. Oh, six. Seven.
Yeah.
Eight. Nine. Okay, that should be building pretty quickly. Soon that will fill up. Since I built nine. Maybe I may have miscounted this one. Yeah, should give me another flash. Yep. Okay. Now I can get commandments if I find more stuff. So let's excavate this. Under that one too, so yeah, get rid of it. Bam! Alright, I can get, what was it, science? It automatically brings it up. Unlock. Inspired your father. I'm gonna read it. Okay. If I was to build permanent abodes, these abodes will now generate belief for you. Okay. Okay, so anything I build from now on will be a permanent abode. Let's see what that looks like.
Yeah.
Oh, 30 seconds. Oh, it's gonna take forever. Oh, there's a chest. Okay, got one of the two. Go ahead and make a bridge. It's a little bit more difficult than it seems. Okay, what does this do? Oh yeah, in 15 minutes it'll give me that little bubble. Now, does it cost?
Yep.
Yep, see, there's a minus 10. And there's a plus 10.
Yep.
Okay, so the wood huts cost 10 belief to make a follower, but it generates, I think, 15, maybe more, belief over time, and you have to click the bubble. So,
yep.
Little huts.
Yep, okay.
Only do that. Alright. So now, if I want to, oh wait a minute, this, oh, they generate people a lot quicker now. Wait, If you want to upgrade any previous buildings, this is what I did last time. I'm not sure if it still works, but let's try. You just destroy it all the way. And bring it back out. Cool. Now see, if she reached that one before it turned into a 2, it would not have turned into a 2. And that's the problem I was having last time. They would always get there before before I could make it a 2. I'm already running out of relief. Okay, more people. Okay. 13 minutes. I hope it generates a lot of relief. 17 minutes. Whew. Okay, so this guy's kind of dying. If you just click on him, it's back to full health. But they do, like, I think if they spawn from one of these shelters, they don't have a whole lot of outside time. Let's just call it outside time. But if they spawn from here, I think they have a little bit more endurance. Ooh, that cost 20. I can expand, yeah. Okay, now this is a shrine of some sort. Oh wait, okay, I can spawn guys there. But not from here. Says, yeah, I don't know why, but we're just gonna go with it. Yeah. Ooh, there's a chest. Yep. Come on, give it to me. There it is. Alright, number 2. I gotta get 2 of those cards. Okay, put this back to normal. Now, I'm not sure if the trees can be for decoration or not, but if you remove them, it makes more room for... Oh, crap. Makes more room for buildings. Oh, okay, so somebody died. I don't remember where. I didn't see where. Ooh, there's something here. What is that? I have to get all of this back here. Aha! Okay, more timber. Still gonna need that later. Need more people.
Yep. Yep.
Yeah. Oh, I got a lot of belief. I don't know how I got all that belief. I wasn't paying attention. I guess 20 does add up if you're clearing all the trees. Okay. I don't have the totem yet, but this, if I can cast it with 20 belief, I can summon all of my active followers that are outside their houses to whatever area that I want them to go to. But I don't have it yet, so we shall see later. I'm not doing this right. There we go. Yeah. Haha. More people, please. Yeah, I guess these aren't spawning because there's no room over here, and so if I make something... Yeah, there we go. Okay. So it's kind of like its own little area that they can spawn in. So let's make another one over here and see. These all spawn, and these don't. It might be... What was that? Maybe just that little radius? It looks like it is. The radius just kind of goes out there. So, I guess that's it. More people. More people. Yeah. Okay, now they're starting to work on the shrine. I don't know if more people work on it, it'll be faster or not. Yep. Well, maybe. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Go back to normal. Yeah. 4 minutes left. That was our first house, I think. Hope it gives us a decent amount of belief. Now, in order for me to get up there, I have to, like, make a little stairwell for them. That'll do, but it's not the best. I don't like that. Ooh. Almost done. Alright, I don't know what this is. Totem. Aha, the totem. Okay, so now...
Okay.
If I were to place the totem... here... everybody who's not active... will start heading towards it. Heal them up a little bit.
Yo.
Go away. Okay, let's see how much this is. 105, not bad, I guess. Whoa!
Yeah.
Well, did I say minus 10? I think it did. Okay, so let's deactivate the totem, so we don't need to go there anymore. Then I just leave that there for you to know where it is. But from this we can see there's a chest here, there, there, here, here, and here, and here. Lots of chests everywhere. The only one we can reach are these down here. Ooh. Let's go for this one. So there's one of two. I can expand, right?
Yep.
I got a lot of space. Holy crap. I'm expanding a lot quicker than I did on the first game. Timber. Oh, this is just going very smoothly. Oh, they can't get there. So I'm gonna have to move that around. Now they can. Just barely though.
Nope.
Uh-oh, that's going to be difficult to get to without more god powers. Oh, never mind. Cool. Cover it back up. Alright. Now, what's here? Okay, now this opens commandments. Stop! I want to read! Oh, I'm not doing anything. I just did that all itself. Settlements, okay. This is further than I've been so far. I played for like 2 hours last time. Okay, what did I just unlock? First of all, put that back. Now this is like super powerful stuff, I guess. Like, if I were to do this, you can, well, prior, you could upgrade it. Like, you could just use one of these crystals to immediately have one of those finished. Don't. I did not see it. Cool. Alright, you can go back to building. Thank you. I think they just constantly build belief, and they don't have a cap, which would be nice. Well, they may have some kind of cap, but it's probably a big one. Timber. Where is this one? There it is. More felt. Nope. Nope. Okay, there we go. Good lord, I have a lot to do. You stay there. Nope, go back. So that whole double clicking thing is just sometimes it can get in the way. Cleared out so much. Nope, I don't want any of this. Nothing, nothing, nothing. There's a wolf. Kill it! Watch out, watch out. He's dead. Can I get that one? Cool. I don't know what that resource is. But I guess we'll find out at one point. Okay. Oh, flint. I need one more flint and one more stone. Cool. It's got the same sounds from Black and White from the trees falling. Go away. Go away. Okay. More people. Do work. Yeah, the belief gathering is so much different. I actually have a lot of belief right here, and I was having a major problem with belief on my other game. Let's see if we can get some people to go here.
Yeah. Yo.
The totem. Move, totem. And activate it. Oh, they're getting this. Alright, see the diamond right here? If I use one of these, well, it went away. I don't know why. It would immediately complete it, which is kind of nifty. There's a. Did not see this. I'm just constantly right clicking. That's how I'm like digging it. Mountain of the Gods. I think that's battling. I don't really want to battle anybody. Let's check it out. Yeah, it's battling. Nice to fight here. Okay. Yeah, that's totally not a person. That was the game, because that happened to me last time too. That exact same quote. Oh yeah, deactivate totem now. They're working on it. Let's complete it. And this is Finger of God. Use your giant finger to flick or squish followers, remove abodes, or even set fire to trees. Cool. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna take a little break, but that was just an introduction to Godus. My semi-first time to play it. I think I'm gonna like this game a lot. So yeah. If you liked it, like the video, please. Subscribe, do whatever. I don't really care. I'm just making these for fun. Hope you guys enjoyed.